Other news, another top Obama official has been exposed using private email to conduct government business. Wendy Griffith has more on that from the CBN newsroom. Here's Wendy.
That's right, Pat. Defense Secretary Ash Carter used a personal email account to conduct government business. The Pentagon says it happened early this year during Carter's first months on the job. The revelation only came after the New York Times uncovered 72 work emails from Carter's personal email address. Carter's press secretary says Carter admits his use of personal emails was a mistake. The news is a reminder of Hillary Clinton's email scandal, which is being investigated. Clinton used a personal email server while Secretary of State, even sending classified government material through personal emails.